Small, compact, and hardy, beagles are active companions for kids and adults alike. There are top 10 interesting facts about beagle. 1. Origin. The beagle is an old enough breed that its exact origins are lost to history, but it has ancestors that are known to have existed in England around the time of the Roman Empire or even earlier. As fox hunting became popular in England over the centuries, the less refined hounds were selectively bred to develop the beagles we know today. 2. Hunters. While extremely friendly and an absolutely wonderful family pet, owners should be careful when a beagle is around other small pets such as chinchillas, hamsters, mice, etc. The hunting instinct in this dog may take over and an owner may find that their dog brings them a present. 3. Working breed. Given the power of a beagle's nose, it's no wonder the US government trains and uses these dogs to sniff out luggage at the airport. The Beagle Brigade helps catch contraband agricultural products, preventing them from being brought onto American soil. The beagles seize tens of thousands of these items every year. 4. Tail. If a beagle has no white in its tail, it's not 100% purebred. The amount of whiteness in the tail can vary from dog to dog. Some beagles' tails may be largely white, while others may be white-tipped or have just a few white hairs at the tip. 5. Movie star. Not only is the beagle a very popular breed in the real world, but there are plenty of famous TV beagles as well. Consider Snoopy, perhaps the most famous fictional beagle and one of the main characters in the Peanuts comic strip. You also have Odie from Garfield, Gromit from Wallace and Gromit, and Brains from Inspector Gadget. 6. Barking. Beagles are so talented at vocalizing. They do so in 3 different ways. There's the standard bark for everyday things like the doorbell or getting a new treat. Then there's baying, which sounds a lot like doggy yodeling. This throaty yowl is used on the hunt to alert fellow dogs that they've picked up an interesting scent. Finally, there's the forlorn howl. Beagles will howl if they are sad, bored, or if others are howling first. 7. Royalty. The current Queen of England isn't the country's only ruler to have a fondness for dogs, but while Elizabeth II is known as a corgi fan, the first Queen Elizabeth had pocket beagles, the breed of miniature beagle that could fit in one's hand. 8. Popularity. Every year, the American Kennel Club releases a list of the most popular dogs in America. Currently, the beagle is way up there. In 2013, it was the 4th most popular breed in the country, behind only Labs, German Shepherds, and Golden Retrievers. 9. Habitat. This breed is very happy living in small apartments or large sprawling homes. However, an owner must keep in mind that when living in a smaller home, daily outdoor exercise such as going for a brisk walk is important to do at least one time per day. 10. Pocket beagle. Hunters in the 13th century employed pocket beagles, which are exactly as tiny and adorable as they sound. These miniature pups were only about 8 to 9 inches tall. Today, beagles are about 13 to 15 inches tall. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel.